are you not? So, once again, we are met. And the woman of the woods. Didst thou come here together? But lo, how easily evil is felled when the righteous hold the mace. Thou art transparent to me, Garrett. Even now I can see thou seekest to stop me, but there is naught you can do. My chamber resists all manner of infiltrations, even from a skilled man such as thyself. The servants hearken to my instructions only, and even now await my commands. Maybe I've waited overmuch. Okay, thine intrusion has been my cue to begin now the final preparations. May the world be ready for the builder's arrival. I fear you not, Garrett, but I have dispatched some of the builder's children to intercept you. Thou too will perish and trouble me no more. Once again we are met, and the woman of the woods. Didst thou come here together? But lo, how easily evil is felled when the righteous hold the mace. Thou art transparent to me, Garrett. Even now I can see thou seekest to stop me, but there is naught you can do. My chamber resists all manner of infiltrations, even from a skilled man such as thyself. The servants hearken to my instructions only, and even now await my commands. Maybe I've waited overmuch. Garrett, thine intrusion has been my cue to begin now the final preparations. May the world be ready for the Builder's arrival. I fear you not, Garrett, but I have dispatched some of the Builder's children to intercept you. Thou too will perish. Maybe I've waited overmuch. Garrett, thine intrusion has been my cue to begin now the final preparations. May the world be ready for the Builder's arrival. I fear you not, Garrett, but I have dispatched some of the Builder's children to intercept you. Thou too will perish. And trouble me no more.
Distinguish more carefully.
Some may not be free. Some may not be free. Let me out. Let me go free.
Yeah, just keep prattling away, Karras.
I thought the city was blind to the builder's paradise I shall soon bring about. Yet tis just thee who knows.
Leave the area where the intruder
or even if all the city knew, still, I could not be stopped.
This is just what I was looking for. Now I've got a real plan.
I saw that pain, Garrett, but there was no ally to me.
Yeah, just keep prattling away, Karras.
Constancy, nor loyalty. It's from the folly of Constantine that I learned that. Yes, I know all about thy past dealings. Why else should I concern myself with the likes of thee? I would have had thee under my control as dead. Indeed. What hast thou built, Garrett? When the time comes to review thy life with the master builder for thee, and the question is asked, what hast thou built? What will thee say, poor Garrett? For thou art a man of destruction, not construction. 'Tis the biggest sin of all. Build thyself today a good house. That would please him much.
Karras has any way to detect what I'm doing, I'll know soon. Karras didn't pipe up about the sabotage. I don't think he knows.
Why choose the side of villainy, Garrett? Why the side of the witch woman? With you as aid, my plans could have been so much further along. It would have been most advantageous. Garrett, thou must prepare thy soul for the Builder's arrival. Cleanse thy thoughts and accept his words. Embrace the coming of the Builder's paradise and rejoice in the humble part that thou hast played. In truth, I thought thou had perished already. Not soon, then. you be blessed with the breath of the Builder, the necrotic mutox that I created, and all the souls to reach that spurned me. The city watch that betrayed me, the loathsome pagans, the mindless commoners, even the loyal followers of Karras, all will receive the blessing and the cleansing. But will they lift up their arms and praise Karras as the vapors make them pure? Nay, they will wail and scream, most ungrateful! Long ago, I realized that heretics would never accept their roles in the coming of the building.
Thank you.
every mere man conceive the gear. 'Twas the builder. He speaks it first in our waiting ears. Then God, a pen, when 'tis time to read. 'Twas not Karras that conceived this plan. 'Twas the builder. Spoke it first to his ear and guides him now during final hours.
Yeah.
know not why you oppose me. In one act, I will... Nay, nay. Stop thy distractions, Garrett. Thou art not important. Thou hast not been anything like that, Karras. I shall strip thee down. Still alive, Garrett. Thou scurries about like a mouse. And for what? Why not leave this place and try to destroy each of the servants? Oh, but there are 30 mansions too many to infiltrate in one night? You must spend your last hours of life. Tis equally dignified to laze in a field and await thy death.
Look around until you find him. Thank you.
is near, cease thy squirmings and pray for thy very soul. About you, Garrett. I built these machines you see, and in turn, they produced the Builder's children. The necrotic mutox, the servants, everything. It is my gift to the Builder, soul, forge, cathedral, and all contained. It will be the very center of the Builder's paradise. Surely this strikes wonder into your heart. 'twas the bending that smote them, the precursors. He gave them the power to bring about his paradise. But they refused, or lacked the ingenuity. The why of it is forever unknown, but 'tis clear they were punished for their failings. Their civilization was brought to bear, that ours could emerge, and ours shall give way to the builders. Live still? Thou wilt not escape this time. I should offer thanks to your departing trickster woman, for 'twas she that warned me. Before her arrival, I thought the city was blind to the builder's paradise I shall soon bring about, yet 'tis just thee who knows. No matter, for even if all the city knew, still, I could not be stopped. I have built so many things. I have made servants from street scum. I have made towering arches from raw ore. I have built to glorify him that is builder and teacher. If ever I did a thing, 'twas always for him. He knows this. For he knows. He knows all. thing.
Thank you.
Karras does what the mule.
Thank you.
know not why you oppose me. In one act, I will end all human suffering and clear the path for the Builder to walk again on Earth. Alas, I alone must wait for purification. I must remain alive to greet the Builder, while all around me all else is cleansed by his wondrous breath. The day shall come when I too breathe in his perfection. My burden is heaviest now, but my rewards will be greatest later. Praise the Builder for all his wisdom.
Trying.
mercy be his name. Who killed that fool Truett? Was it Dee? Or that woman of the woods? Truett. It amused me to learn he'd been murdered. He was but a... Seest thou my children? The children of Karras? Are they not? Are they not swift? I think the beauty of pride is no sin. Else if them sinfully proud would I be. And now, I see thee again, and I say to them, go now, and fetch for the thief the violent fate he hath earned. Karras, but the hand of the builder. What the builder wills, Karras does. What the builder wants, Karras. Who is Karras, but the hand of the builder? What the builder wills, Karras does. What the builder wants, Karras makes. Praise to Karras and the builder.
Assuming the blueprints didn't leave anything out, this thing ought to do the trick.
by the builder, Garrett, there will be crust between gears, like dry leaves underfoot. The master builder upon the ground, and he saw that the ground was good and clean. No grasses marred his path, nay, not a wisp of vilest weed did spoil his view. Let thy furnace be fueled,
builder fuelless.
Let thy buildings be sound,
builder fuelless.
Let thy foes be vanquished, and all thine endeavors be a blessing unto thee.
Builder, forger, father, fuel us now.
Thank you.
said, thou art the child of my endeavors. Follow me, and thou shalt inherit the earth.
All this? It was written?
All?
Victoria's death? And Karras? Was it written in your books?
All is as it was written.
And there's more.
Yes.
Tell me.